In this video, you will learn how to subscribe to alerts about content items and collections, unsubscribe from alerts, and change how you are notified about updates. When you have found an interesting content item or collection, you can choose to receive alerts whenever it is updated. For example, this can mean that a new version of the content item has been uploaded, or that a new content item has been added to the collection. Subscribing to alerts is simple. First, click the gray bell icon below the content item or collection name. Then, click Alert Me. You will now receive alerts when the content item or collection is updated. You can view and manage all your subscriptions and alerts in My Warehouse. Go to My Warehouse and open the My Alerts tab. Here, you can switch between seeing content item alerts and collection alerts. Any content items and collections with active alerts are marked with a white bell icon on a yellow background. If there are no active alerts, the background of the bell icon is gray. Once you have viewed the changes that have been made to content items or collections, you can turn off the active alerts. Click the Clear Alerts button. If you want to, you can also get some alerts to your email. In that case, select the checkbox at the top of the tab. If you no longer want to receive alerts about a certain collection or content item, go to its individual page. Next, click the bell icon below the content item or collection name and select Unsubscribe. You will no longer receive alerts about that content item or collection.